Hi, this is Gaylord again, and this time I thought I'd show you how to do Dead or Alive by Bon Jovi. Hey, you know what? This is probably, I don't play this song well, I know that. Somebody asked to show me how to do, or show them how to do the beginning intro, so I don't know the song that well. I'll try and do what I can for you, and we'll go from there. But you're just playing really on the third, second, and first string, and all I'm doing is I'm using, the second string's always open, okay? So I'm starting off on the 13th fret of the first string, and the 14th fret of the third string, okay? Then I'm going to slide down to 12 and 12, and then 10 and 10, and then I'm going to slide down where I've got my index finger on 9 and 10, then I'm going to slide down to where it's 5 and 5, and then 3 and 4, and 1 and 4. And that's it. Now, you may want to throw that fourth string in there, you know, as just an extra note to make it sound full too, so you can play it either way. But whoops. Told you I wasn't good at this. That's all there is to it. So just practice those licks in there, and that's the beginning of Dead or Alive. I hope you like that. Like I say, hey, I'm not good at it. Sorry about that. Hope it helps you, though. Bye-bye.